Hi everyone, it's Gary here, and welcome back to another video of Manga Clash. Today we are going to be reviewing the Holy Paladin, Rin. In Manga Clash, Rin is a strength tank. His first skill, Crack Sword. Rin staggers his sword to the ground, dealing physical damage. This ability can stun enemies, so make sure to watch over Rin for it. Try thinking of a combo by putting a middle or a back character so it will assist you as well. Rin's second skill, Cross Shield. Whenever Rin falls in battle, he will obtain a shield which will ignore physical damage. With the help of the shield, he will take less damage whenever he's falling in battle. So be cautious about the shield. Which brings us to his ultimate ability, Angel Hit. Rin throws all his wings of strength to the designated direction, dealing physical damage. Once you activate Rin's skill, the skill can freeze enemies in midair. We recommend using the front row physical resist buff, which features Rin and Natsu. And for joint combo, you will need Shirley to fuse with the Origin God. When the requirements are met, they will perform a fusion attack. And there you have it, folks. That is Rin, the Holy Paladin. Get him from the fairy shop or in the Dark World, or go to the shop where you can find him in a limited time offer. This is Gary Assuncion for Manga Clash, and I will see you all in the battlefield.